In this Elegant Themes tutorial, we're going to learn how to add an image to your featured slider. Now, this is the image that appears on your home page of your website and usually is in the scrolling section of your home page. The first thing you need to do is log into your website and go to the media section. We need to upload the image that you're going to use for your slider. So once you're in Media, click on Add New and then select the file you'd like to upload and drag over to your Media Uploader. Once this is done, you can see down here in the File URL section, this is the URL that we need to copy, so just copy that, highlight and copy that. That's the URL we need to paste into the custom fields section of your blog post, which we'll create in a moment. So just click Save and then go to your posts, and we're going to create a new post and we're going to call it Featured Image. Now you can add text here if you'd like, or you can leave it blank, but then scroll down to the custom field section here, and from the custom field section you need to select thumbnail. If thumbnail doesn't appear here in the drop down list, then click on enter new and type the field name thumbnail with a capital T. And then in the value area, the URL from your image goes here. So all you need to do, if you've copied it from before, is just paste it in here, which is Control V. And then remember to click on Add Custom Field. Now that's set that image for this particular post. The only other thing you need to do to ensure it appears on your home page is under Categories, you need to make sure that the featured category is ticked. If featured category is not showing there, then you can just click on Add New Category and click on Featured with a capital F. And then don't forget to click Publish to publish your blog post. Now, this should put that brand new image into the slider if you have space for it. So you can see here, that's put the featured image in here. We don't have any text showing up because we didn't add any, but we can add that later on. If you'd like to add, to increase the number of images that are scrolling here on your homepage, and as you can see here from these dots, we've got three, then what you need to do is go into your theme settings, which is under Appearance, and then usually the theme options, and go to your general settings in the ePanel, click on Featured Slider, and then scroll down to Number of Featured Sliders, and you can change this number here to whichever you like, and then also just check that the featured category is selected that matches your featured category in your blog post. And then don't forget to go down and click Save. If you prefer to use pages for your featured slider images, then scroll down to Use Pages and make sure that's enabled, and then tick the page that you'd like to show as your featured image. You need to make sure that your featured image is in the custom field section, as we just did a few minutes ago. If you want to leave it at posts, just make sure you've unticked that and untick the pages and click Save. These two last boxes here will determine whether your slider animation is automatic, that is whether the image scrolls automatically or remains still. And the automatic animation speed is how slow or how fast the scrolling is. The higher the number, the slower the speed of scrolling. Now, if you already have a blog post or page set up and you'd like to change the featured image that you have set up or add a featured image, then go to that post and click on Edit and scroll down to your custom field section. All you need to do is change this URL, and you can copy and paste from your media library or just type the URL directly. Click Update. Make sure the featured category is ticked and then click Update. This will now ensure that your brand new images are shown in the featured slider, as you can see here.